It's easy to get caught up in emotions around, oh, I feel good, or I feel like I'm getting better, or I feel like I'm getting worse. But having data, big data, over a long stretch of time allows you to actually see your work come into fruition in the form of progress. It just allows you to create a better perspective over your progression. To ignore it entirely is doing yourself a disservice because it's a resource that's available to you.
Yeah. Thank you.